Hello and welcome. Today, I'm going to show you a demo on how we can use Intel Xeon CPUs and Intel Gaudi AI accelerators in OpenShift AI to deploy and run models with LiteLLM and vLLM. We have modified an existing Red Hat AI Quick Start project called Dynamic Model Router to use semantic evaluation on the query to route the request to Xeon for simple answers and Gaudi for complex answers. You will see how you can use OpenShift AI to seamlessly deploy, manage, and scale AI models on Intel Xeon CPUs and Gaudi AI accelerators. This will ensure that you have the best performance on these models, optimize your costs, and use your resources efficiently. Let me show you the demo. Let's say I ask a very simple query. For example, explain briefly why OpenShift AI is important. When I send this query, I will get a response from Intel Xeon CPUs because it was simple enough. You can see the response is very brief, short, and answers the question. Now, let's say I want to ask a much more complex query. Develop a strategy for getting Intel Xeon and Gaudi to work on OpenShift AI. I'm going to increase my number of max tokens to ensure that I have a thorough response. This time, after I send the query, I get a response that's coming from Intel Gaudi. Instead, the output is quite different from the previous. You can see it is much more elaborate and well-organized in both numbers and bullet points. Now let me show you what's happening underneath the hood. The UI is an open web UI where I'm able to set certain parameters and input my query. This goes into LiteLLM, which acts as a proxy between the UI and vLLM pods that have the models deployed. My query goes through a semantic router, and then it goes into one of either the vLLM server on Intel Gaudi, which has a standard Granite model, or a vLLM server on Xeon, which has a Microsoft Phi 2 model. With this design, you can optimize your resource utilization as well as run different models of different sizes, whether they are proprietary or open source on Hugging Face or Quay. To give you another perspective, as soon as I send my query through the UI, it gets sent to LiteLLM. This will in turn send it to the dynamic router to determine which of the hardware platforms to process my query on OpenShift AI. You can see there are several models that are deployed, including the standard Granite Instruct model deployed with the vLLM Intel Gaudi accelerator serving runtime for Kserve. This is already available on OpenShift AI to use. Additionally, we have the Microsoft Phi 2 model deployed using the vLLM CPU serving runtime for Kserve. In the Dynamic Model Router GitHub repo, there is a folder called Chart. Inside, there's a folder called LiteLLM Configs. One of those files is Custom Router. This is where we can define our simple tasks. For Xeon and the complex tasks for Gaudi, these are some of the phrases that can be used to detect patterns for whether something is simple or complex. The complexity score is taken by evaluating four factors: length, pattern matching, semantic routing, and the question structure. The sum of these four scores gives us the total complexity. Inside the templates folder, there is a vLLM folder that tells us what we have defined for the vLLM Xeon inference service and runtime for the inference service YAML. It includes certain parameters, including how many CPU cores and memory to request and what the limits are. The runtime defines what hardware we're using, which is CPU. The model is Microsoft Phi 2, and this shows what vLLM CPU image we are using. In this case, we are pulling directly from a public repo from AWS. If you found this demo interesting, you can search online for Red Hat OpenShift AI to learn more about how you can use Intel Gaudi AI accelerators and Intel Xeon CPUs for your applications and model deployments. From this demo, you can see that Xeon can actually be effectively used in certain cases where the query does not require a complex answer. Finally, you can try running some additional examples from the Red Hat AI Quick Start on GitHub. Thank you very much.